Fuck y'all. Hell yeah. In a real way. You know why? Check it out. I done did everything in my motherfucking power to help you little bitch ass niggas. And y'all wanna talk about me? I'm just handling my business, doing what I gotta to stay in this. But the motherfucking pressure is tremendous all over the world. Bitches and ladies wanna fuck us, and niggas be set tripping cause they suck us. On the outside, it's plain to see that rich and famous is the thing to be. With one time tripping when they see a nice cause, and groupie niggas kissing ass just because we stars. Parties in the hotels, parties on the yacht, parties in the back of my limos ain't hitting cock. And I don't give a fuck that your single's out selling mine. Just give me a fifth of Remy Martin and I'm fine. But it seems like my crowd's getting small.
Why is that?
Cause everybody's jealous of a baller. So when I come up to go back and get them niggas that I used to ride with, they don't know who to side with. And these mark ass niggas in the game, talking that whole shit just to come up off my name. When I catch your asses in person, ain't no hesitation. Just prepare for the motherfucking confrontation. I'll make you say we're too much now. Fuck a record and submission, nigga. Niggas getting touched now. In the street is where you'll meet your doom. Nigga, I don't think you really wanna hear my gauge go boom.
You know that's right.
Yes,
every day and every night,
cause my shits go boom.
You know that's right. Every day and every night,
I said my shit go boom, boom, boom.
That's right.
Boom, boom,
every day and
boom.
Every night,
my shit goes boom.
You know that's right.
Yes,
every day and every night,
I grew my motherfucking hair back to give you niggas something to stare at. Cause you ugly motherfuckers can't wear that style. Just one of many that I've introduced. And you perpetrators know who lit the fuse. Yeah, trying to wear feathers with them Shirley Temples and a gang of pimples. Only thing you couldn't steal was my dimples. Looking just like a facsimile of me, the OG from the CPG Westside, nigga. Please, yeah, thanks for the compliment. But can you get up out my shit so I can represent? And to you punk motherfuckers trying to diss my shit, just sick. Cause the only real master's plan is T and Ben Franks holding in my hand. So fuck you and your mark ass clique. Y'all ain't no riders. Y'all just a bunch of running hiders. No, y'all ain't nothing but a broke down clique. Or over the hill alcoholics shocking each other's shit. Soul tearing records talking about who's the hardest and the softest. But there's work at the post office. So don't ever try to get like this. Cause although you can see me, you can never be me. And your whack ass career is doomed. Cause even if your album was the shit, you can never go boom. Nigga, you'll never go boom. Can't grow up, you dud. You'll never go boom. Yes, you'll never go boom. Let me give you a little bitch ass a break. Making bitches like MCA salty. Yeah, even your baby's mama. Skinning and grinning in your face. I fuck that bitch, now show me how my dick tastes. And when you catch that hoe, you should assault her. But let me fuck in the same bed with your daughter. Yeah, the shit that I'm popping is a grip. I know it's fighting words, but since you can't fight, don't even trip, you little scary ass bitch. I heard your ass cry like Prince when you heard dollars and cents. You're losing cool points, now you're down to 7 and 6. And the way you sound is like your mouth is full of my dick. Yeah, let this be a lesson to what I'm all about. And you better keep my motherfucking name out your mouth. Cause there's one in the chamber for every bitch ass nigga up in your room. And I don't think y'all wanna hear him go boom. My shit goes boom. My shit goes boom, 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 boom. My shit